Round three. And here we go again, my capsule monsters. As you guys know, I got my ass kicked. But this time, it's going to be different. I think I accidentally clicked go second. Whoops. Oh well. No, wait, I clicked go first. Odd. Well, anyways. Awake, I should not be doing this. Anyways, let's start with some wood. I think this very carefully. Trying to make the right decision is what I'm trying to do and not fuck up. Which would be more effective, fire or wind? Huh. You know what, I'm not going to spend too much time on this. You know, the way the map is, I think I might want to go with something like this. I'm starting up here. That might mess up my plans a little bit of what I had in mind. So Karen, go and check the seat. Then go and things recorded. We're already 7 minutes in. Damn. Sorry for taking so long, guys. I really am. It's because I'm not really awake. I'm trying to think. Jesus' turn. My pieces are all cluttered up and I can't seem to get them through here. Ooh, need to wake up. Yeah, this is round 3, the last time I tried to do this. I came close to actually destroying Ishizu's symbol, but she wound up destroying mine first. So that's what happened. Sort of. In a nutshell anyways. Thank you. Tears fellow Scratch. My capital word is not going to do so well in this. Ouch. Not what I was expecting. First thing I think I'm gonna do is this, see how much damage I can pull. And she's very dead. Well, I killed the elf, that's great. Oh, I leveled up, nice. It's Jesus' turn. Ouch. Now, okay. Jesus, just die already. Motherfuck. Well, fucking time you're dead. Jesus. The hell is with these damn gun pieces? They're so hard to kill. Oh God, just die. Jesus. Well, one thing's for sure, one more attack and she's fucked.
It has also been divined that I will fall into difficult times.
You are going down, bitch. To submit defeat. Tis but a scratch. Don't worry, that's just a flesh wound. Alright, so, we're doing good. Ouch. Alrighty, your turn, Sisu. I don't like that. I most definitely do not like that.
That was a lot of damage, but it
very dead.
What? Can the future be changing?
More likely you're just getting your ass kicked. Not really much I can do over there. Okay, so need to do set you here, put you here. We're just gonna have to end turn like that. Ouch. Well, fuck. expecting that move, but however, I think Caesar just made her life worse. I do not like that. Alright, moving on. Here. Talk. Do an enormous amount of damage. Fuck you. Well, you're definitely gonna lose that piece, that's for sure. Very dead. Alright. Now that problem's settled. Now let's deal with this issue over here. No. What we wanna do is move this down here with my caterpillar. Put you here. Put you here. Fuck. Then put you down here. And then we're just gonna have to intern and hope for the best. Hope that was the right decision. Hope it doesn't fucking backfire. Oh shit. No. That is not cool. Well. Not good. Tis but a scratch. I am okay. Your health in half, nice.
Excellent attack, Yuki.
Very dead. Oh, my Fire Reaper's leveled up, nice. Go here. Tons of fucking damage to this bird. Oh, I cut your health in half. Shit.
I have seen the vision. I must believe in what I saw and remain on the path.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're not going to survive this. I'm telling you right now. Because you're now in a really bad position. Your turn. Tis but a stretch, I'm okay. I think I am, very, very dead. Well, fuck. Well, my dragon died. How about that? Alrighty, so... Bird is dead. Thank God for that shit. Ouch. Oh god, not good. got this. Yeah! See, he's very dead. Now it's time to end this. A little bit of determination, you could basically win anything. Oh, it's over in 1, 2, 3.
My team's all gone. I can no longer see the future.
One. How about that? Got it. Holy shit. Man, everybody's just leveling up. See if there's anything. This is great. I think I'll either take. I'm not sure what it is I will take. You know what, I think I'll take this and be on my merry way. Well, anyway, guys, that should do it for this video. Please like and subscribe and all that stuff. And finally, this is gonna be a Zerduku signing out.